How far could she have gone?
It doesn't matter. We'll keep searching until we find her.
What did you steal anyway to send us this far after her?
Some so-called precious book the palace is losing their minds over.
They're not Balmoral soldiers. Who are they looking for?
Hold on. Never mind. Thought I heard something.
Keep moving.
Stay back.
You must be the one those soldiers were looking for.
Are you alright?
You saw them? Where are they?
Not far. Back that way. Who are you?
They will kill you if they see you with me.
You'll freeze out here after the sun goes down. I have somewhere safe you can go.
But you don't know me.
You're someone in trouble. I know that.
My name is Anna, by the way. You never asked.
I'm Darick.
You live here alone?
This is my uncle's hunting cabin. It doesn't get much use anymore.
Why would you bring me here, though?
A knight doesn't turn his back on someone he can help.
Are you a knight?
No, but I want to be one day. Why are the soldiers looking for you?
They want my grandfather's book. They killed him for it.
I'm sorry. What's in it that they go that far?
Some notes that I don't understand.
Sir, there's a cabin over here, with smoke coming out of the chimney.
Those soldiers, we have to go, now!
What will you do?
I'll get them to chase me and meet you up there.
Be careful.
Sir, out back! There's someone running! He's on the next island. Hurry, before we lose him.
Thank you.
Quick, you're not far. There's a spot outside over here.
Are you sure?
Quiet, you're close.
I know I saw him go this way.
Then spread out and find him. Must not have stopped. Let's keep going. He's probably got some distance on us now.
Thank you.
Don't worry about it. We need to get going. Thank you.